You think you know me?
On this day, the following contest is scheduled for what is making his way to the ring. From Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 229 pounds.
His darker side to become even more dangerous than ever before.
Was the first entrant in the 2021 Royal Rumble, outlasting every competitor. What an odds.
And if that's not grit, I don't know what is.
He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
Superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that could faze him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
And Edge has been completely laser focused since coming back to WWE after 9 years out of the ring. He credits his grit for his ability to come back like he has, in the shape that he has, and continues to perform at such a high level.
It has to be hard to take on a veteran the likes of Edge, Corey. We've seen that he's not afraid to push the limits of his opponent or himself.
That's the best part about taking on a veteran, Cole. There is a ton of game tape you can study. Edge is no different in that respect. He might not be predictable, but doing your homework on Edge can prove to be quite fruitful.
No! Crossbody
to the floor. It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Oh, what a windup. And he tosses it back in now.
Edge looking to put the fear of God in his opponent.
And now thrown back into the ring. Able to reverse that one. Knee to the midsection. Bang to the neck. And thwarting away the attack.
Edge delivers
execution.
Right there, Edge proving once again just how laser focused and determined he is.
That's the veteran grit Edge talks about.
Incoming. Big time powerbomb.
He may get the three count right here. This is it. He breaks the ref's count before two.
Still going to take a massive effort to keep him down.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah!
Powerbomb! Producing consecutive attacks. This is frightening strength here. He takes hold.
It's a knock control!
gets off the count in one.
Wow.
Lifted up. What do they have in mind here?
And he's able to reverse.
Uh-oh.
Going for the ride.
Top slam for the win.
How does anyone have this much in them at this point?
Shot right to the gut.
Dumping him over the top rope. Look at this.
Spear!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top!
Oh, piercing elbow.
Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Execution! Ready to strike! Here it comes!
Edge with a spear!
Is it enough for Edge?
Two! He manages to kick out. What strength!
I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Yeah, did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
Edge stopped just short of that mountaintop he talks about. But have to make a harder push to finish things off.
You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Looking at the unpredictable, unhinged side of Edge coming out. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. And he gets sent back into the ring.
Here's Edge's big chance.
Look at this. Curious decision there, Michael.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form.
The WWE Universe has come alive in the...
Edge can put it away here. Shoulders down.
Three, no, two count.
How about once he executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
And you can see the wheels turning in Edge's head as he tries to figure out his next move.
DDT.
And Edge signaling that it could be judgment time for his opponent tonight. Second row. Oh,
Edge is taking charge. Edge cashing in on his game plan.
Oh, what a knee strike.
Thank you. appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Here's another look.
The ultimate opportunist figured out a way to win here tonight.